This is a prototype of laboratory shaker device from ME Services. You can turn on the switch on the back of the device to start the system. The system is a Raspberry Pi. Once the system started completely, you can type the commands to run the shaker. Later on, the commands will be shown graphic and it will be easier to run. You can either use the touch screen or regular mouse and keyboard. You can see the result of changing color by each sensor in a continuous log. This result can be sent by internet on your smartphone or your laptop. You can adjust the duration of shaking, like every minute, 5 seconds stop and 55 seconds shake. The tray for the vials can be adjusted in two different levels for different size of vials.